Denver police want help identifying the driver and vehicle involved in a hit and run. This happened back on December 10th after 9 o'clock at night. Police say they believe this vehicle is a silver Dodge Journey, now missing the passenger side rear view mirror. The driver left the scene after striking someone on West Colfax Avenue, North Quitman Street. That pedestrian suffered serious injuries. This